All right, so now, as we said, we're at Bundu Khan, and Felipe and myself have just found this three people over here that he's going to do some tricks on. Are you excited?
Do you think
they're a bit gullible, or what do you think?
No, I think they're going to be fine. Look at the lovely lady there.
Perfect. Do your thing.
All right. Do you mind if I do a secret routine for you?
That's fine.
Can I be honest with you? Your answer is really not important. I'll do it anyway. Could you please raise your hand? Just one will do. And keep it right there. Your name?
Angal.
Again?
Angal.
Angal?
Yeah.
Just don't move.
I'm sorry.
Don't burn my husband.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Angal, let's see it from this point of view. Girls, guys, I need a volunteer. Anyone? Volunteer? I'm sorry, he was raising your hand before. Thank you so much. You're very kind. Please stand up 1 second and you can put the hand down. Just relax. Well done. Excuse me.
You
know
it's his favorite sweater, right?
Well, I hate it. I think today it was. Yeah. I'm not doing that. Are you crazy? No, are you crazy? I am. Okay, so. Here we go.
I know, it doesn't matter.
Good. Trust me on this one, buddy.
That's all he can ask you, right?
At this point, he doesn't have a lot. You're absolutely right.
Can you feel anything?
All right. Everything okay? Thank you, guys.
Impressive. Can you turn this into 100?
Why do I get that question so often? Look, I'll try. All right.
500.
You said 100 first.
Okay, then 100, then 500.
I'll try.
Okay.
So, first of all, empty hands. I'll fold this into pieces, I'll fold it in 4 pieces, I'll do 100, okay? Finally, 60 pieces. Then you start unfolding. I think this is 100.
Oh, I'll take $100. Yes!
You didn't say 100 watt, but yeah, you can keep that if you want.
I'll take that. Thank you.
You're welcome. It's a joke. As a matter of fact, you...
Can we pay a bill with this?
No, here they don't take dollars. This is Dubai.
Yeah.
You want dirhams?
Yes.
How much?
500 dirhams.
You can do 1,000.
Okay, yeah, 1,000 is fine. Yeah.
I'll try.
Okay.
All right, so empty hands, no sleeves. $100. I'll fold it into pieces. 4 pieces, 8 pieces, finally 16 pieces. That's super cool. This is no longer $100, that's 1,000 dirhams. Cool. Dude, you look very impressed there. You want to keep this?
Can we pay the bill?
This is for entertainment purposes. In the next 20 seconds, two things are going to happen. A very sad one and a very good one. The sad one, we're going to lose 990 dirhams. This will come back to 10. The good one, you get the chance to see this again. All right? No one gets a chance to see us the same illusion twice, or three times in this case. Even more, you know what's going to happen. So there are no surprises on this one. Empty hands, no sleeves. Look as close as you want, I'll fold it into pieces. 4 pieces, 8 pieces, 16 pieces. I'm really, really sorry, my dear.
Oh.
But that is just a 10 dirham. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't. Okay. Don't let me see it. Hold it right there. That's the rest of the deck. I'll give you a marker. I will turn around while I'm looking backwards. I want you to please write your name on the card, but don't do it on the back of the card. Just do it on the face of the card, as big as you can. You show it to her. You make sure the camera sees it. You let me know when you're ready. And before, once you've written it, you put it back in the deck and you're going to shuffle it. Fair enough?
About it.
Totally shuffled.
So, let's recall what has happened so far. There was a selected card by you, correct? Which you wrote your name on. And after that, you have put it back in the deck and shuffled it. Correct. And I'm going to grab a rubber band and put it tied up corner with corner. Done? Watch out.
I don't believe that.
Good. That's good. Okay, girls. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good to see you again. My pleasure.
Right, we're here at Bundu Khan in Lamsi area in Dubai, and we're sitting with the owner of Bundu Khan. That's a new opening in Dubai. Assalamu alaikum, Saman sahab, kya hai aapke?
Allah ka shukr hai saab, thank you. Kya hai aapke?
Theek thaak hai. New opening, mashallah, congratulations.
Thank you very much, I appreciate it.
Bundu Khan is a very famous brand from Karachi, Pakistan. And aap Bundu Khan ko Pakistan se yahan leke aaye, kuch batayenge is brand ke bare mein, and how come and why Bundu Khan?
I think it was expected abhi Pakistan se, unfortunately koi bade brands aaye nahi the Dubai, and lately ek trend shuru hua hai ke we are seeing more and more Pakistani restaurants in Dubai, and so Bundu Khan is a legendary name. It's been there since 1948, believe it or not. So it's a little over 63 years. And we went and met with them, and they were very keen on sort of expanding. And so we have opened the branch.
This is the authentic Bundu Khan.
Haan ji, bilkul, the authentic, the original Alhaj Bundu Khan. Haan ji, bilkul, bilkul.
All you guys from Karachi, whenever you come to Dubai, this is the place to come if you have the taste for Bundu Khan, which I'm sure you have. Desi food, the way you have eaten, so Bundu Khan near Lamsi Plaza, just behind Haji Ali Juice, which is a very famous one as well. Uske bilkul piche located hai. It's a very compact place, jahan pe main focus hai mere khayal se sirf khane pe. Capacity is around jahan mujhe dikha hai, around 40-50
45 to 50 people, and obviously abhi naya naya hum logon ne shuru kiya hai, to you know, people are still not familiar with our location, but we are very very close to Lamsi, like you said, and right behind this Haji Ali Juice place, and we are doing a lot of deliveries and takeaways also, so there's a lot of development taking place, and we have planned to now open some more.
I saw the Facebook page for it as well.
Haan ji, bilkul, we are present on the Facebook, and people can come and visit us over there and post their comments if they've had food over here. But it's all good so far.
What's your speciality?
Well, Bundu Khan has always been known for their seekh kebabs, their parathas, their halwa, but now lately their malai boti, their bihari is doing extremely well. So I think overall Bundu Khan barbecue is what they're known for, and nobody makes the chutney and the halwa the way they do.
आपको कुछ मजा आया जो हमारे साथ फिलिपे जो इल्यूजनिस्ट हैं वो आए हैं, उन्होंने जो कुछ ट्रिक्स किए आपके गेस्ट के साथ, हाउ डू यू फाइंड इट?
इट्स एब्सोल्युटली शॉकिंग है कि यू नो ही इज सच अ ग्रेट इल्यूजनिस्ट, उसने जिस तरीके से
द कार्ड इज स्टिल देयर,
हां द कार्ड इज स्टिल ऑन द रूफ, एंड दैट इज शॉकिंग फॉर मी, एंड ही थ्रू इट सो हार्ड, आई थॉट ही इज गोना ब्रेक द रूफ, बट समहाउ दैट कार्ड जस्ट स्टक अप देयर, एंड सो वी आर स्टिल वंडरिंग हाउ द हेल ही डिड दैट. And also the cigarette that he made disappear into the sweater was pretty awesome. Yeah.
We've been actually, you know, roaming around the whole day. We've been to a number of places, and we did the same thing at the restaurants, and people are really amazed, and we enjoyed it. And I'm sure our viewers are enjoying it as well. Well, Saman sahab, thank you very much, and wish you all the best of luck.
Thank you so much, sir.
And
आपको बच्चा क्या लगता है? Dinner before you go.
We'll try. Thank you. Appreciate it.
You're watching
Well, welcome back from the break, ladies and gentlemen. We are now at the World Trade Center, Convention Center basically.
Yeah.
And there's a motor show happening here.
We're going to find some victims here to see if we can steal something from them. So I think it's going to be cool.
Yeah. We're going to steal something. Come.
Now behind us, Felipe has just caught two guys. So let's go.
Ajo.
We'll remain right here in the door for a few seconds. Ooh, down. Good. That was an introduction. How are you doing, buddy? What's your name?
Ciao.
Where from?
Philippines.
And you are?
Kim.
Kim?
Yeah.
From Philippines also?
Kinagagala
kita makilala ba yan? So, can you do me a favor and tell me how much is that?
Showing the camera?
Yeah. Are you sure? Yeah.
20 dirhams, yeah? Okay.
Good. We're giving away prizes today through my friend's SAD program. So, again, Jao?
Yeah.
Did I say it right?
Yeah.
All right, look. I'll do something special for you. It's a 20 dirham note that I'll start folding into several pieces. And then somehow it becomes a big, big present for you, particularly on this occasion. That's 1,000 dirhams. So, thank you so much for being part of this program. My pleasure. This is for you. Are you kidding me? No problem. Look, nevertheless, there is a very positive thing that it's going to come out of this one. You're going to get the chance to see this again. And we're going to lose 980 dirhams because this will come back to our sad reality, 20 dirhams. All right? So here we go. Empty hands. I'll fold it once, twice, three times, finally four times. Yep. Super, super, super sorry, dude. But that's...
It's 20 again.
There I'm not again. So, yeah.
Wow.
Sorry about that.
You like it?
Yeah.
Good. Let's try something more interactive. Do you have a dirham? One coin. Done. First thing I'll do is defeat gravity, right? So that's easy because things go against gravity. Steady, up. Then you're going to hold my wrist to make sure I cannot take the coin out of there. But if I put it higher, you can see the coin gone. It's back on your shoulder, dude. Your shoulder. Yeah, right there.
Good.
Nothing personal, but I'm really happy you know where the shoulder is. Now look, this is a classic, the legendary coin through the pocket. Boom, you put it straight in this pocket. No, it's through the pocket, so it appears on the other. You see what I mean? Yeah, it's a kind of strange though. All right, look, let me try this from a different point of view. Stand on this side. You see this coin? One dirham, this is called a rolling coin. Took a lot of practice in that. I have never got anything positive out of this one, but look, boom, straight to the pocket. No, it's through the pocket, right there, through the pocket. You see what I mean? It's funny though. All right, can you hold it for 1 second? Good. Give me 1 second before I proceed to the last one, which is, of course, done with the dirham. Your name again was?
Kim.
Kim, same as before. Good memory, Kim. Before you go home, I'd like to return this item from you. It's a bloody, very lovely. I'm sorry, it's your wallet.
Is that your wallet?
Yeah. Sorry about that. That's funny.